and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. All eyes on the X now as we get ready to kick things off. One wins the faceoff. Brings the heat. The ball goes to the ground and they get it back. 20. Goes for the shot. Goal. That's why they call it execution. Here we go. Face off again here at... Nice win on the face off. One. Comes out on top. And he shoots. And it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face offs, you're in good shape. 29. Gets in first. And the home team have the advantage.
Ball top center! Ball top center!
And they lose possession.
Push, help.
32. Pass was bad, and he should feel bad. Nineteen.
Ball top center!
Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy.
20.
With the shot. That's gone wide. Manages to recover.
35.
Receives the ball. Miscalculation there. 8, taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 31.
Ball
20. He's in. Flies over the top. Yellow ball.
Ball side left.
Knocked loose. The home team recover.
Ball top center.
Let's one fly. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now.
Ball side left.
With the shot and saved. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The away team to resume play after the foul.
Ball side right.
Takes the shot. Too high, though. Three. Opens up and shoots. Outstanding game and goal for him today.
Ball side left.
20.
Ball top center.
Bradley shoots. Nicely recovered. Yellow ball. Chance for them now.
Ball side right.
24. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Yellow ball.
25.
Bradley.
Ball side left.
Chance here and wide.
Ball stop center. Ball
14.
Stop center. Ball right.
Shoots. 90. Was all over that one. He is on point in goal today. Gets off the shot. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. with it.
Yeah. 23.
23. With time and room. And straight to the keeper. Three.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Bradley.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Bradley scores. Bradley with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1 for the home team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. End of a good opening quarter for both teams. The home team faring slightly better. They have the lead as we head to the break. It's 2-1. 29. At it again against 1. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. We are underway. Yellow ball. 1. Looks to the back of the net and wide. Six. And scores. Six. With the equalizer. Here we go now for the reset. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Kenny Barry, wide of the goal with that shot.
14.
Let's it rip. Save. 90. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 90. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Both side left. Both side right.
32. And scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-2 for the away team. 1. Wins it for the away team. Powell shoots. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball side right.
19.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
12. Goal. 12. Nails it, and the scores are now level. 29 for the home team, 1 for the away team. Here again to face off. 29 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Takes the shot, puts it wide. 3. Slings it. 6. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. 19. Shoots. Misses the mark with that shot. Yellow ball. 17. Gets the pass.
Clear.
'Sees space. Shoots. Chance for them now. Max Zinn catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance.
Ball top center.
And a shot. Saved by the goalie. 20.
Ball top center.
8. Has time. Max Zinn chalks up a save. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Max Zinn keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Sands manages to recover.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Sands goes wide. Clanks off the pipe there. Yellow ball. 35. Here's a shot. Scores. The away team takes the lead. That's his second today. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. 29. Wins the faceoff. Shoots. 90. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 90. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job too. 19.
Ball top center.
Gets away from trouble. Looks to bury. Puts it wide. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. And off target there, the ball hits the ground. The away team head to the halftime break with their noses in front for the first time after snipping at the heels of their rivals. The home team will have plenty to think about heading into the third. It's 4-3. The home team with possession. We are underway. Brings the heat. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now.
Ball top right.
20.
Top
shoots. Sails high. 20. Steps in to shoot. The away team lose it. 7. Snatching possession. 32. And sends it loose. Bradley.
Ball top center.
Steps in and shoots. Bam! Great goal. Saul evens it up for the home team. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the faceoff. 1. Comes out on top.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Drops the hammer. And save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Has time. Goes wide. Steps in and shoots. 20. Yellow ball. Oh, yes. What pressure. And it's turned over. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. That's gone wide.
Ball side right.
12.
Ball top center.
Here's a take. Earns himself a personal foul. Yellow ball.
Ball stop center.
With the shot and scores. 35. Spotted the gap and threaded the needle. One goal lead now for the away team. We are set to resume. It's 5-4. 1. Gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. 8. Shoots. Sails wide. And they get it back. 3. Sands. Miscalculation there. Sands gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Powell with the shot. Flies over the top. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team to resume play now.
Ball's up left. Ball side left.
Fires. Too high, though. Play resuming now with an extra man for the home team. With the shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Yellow ball.
Right.
Rips it in. Miscalculation there. Powell taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Transition opportunity for the home team. Eight collects. Maxson was all over that one.
Ball stop center.
Has the ball now. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Pass goes wide of the mark. Saul overstepping, miscalculation there. Yellow ball. Looks to the back of the net, straight to the keeper. The home team are hot on the heels of their rivals here. They've got a bit of work to do, though, if they want to take back the lead that was stolen from them earlier in the game. It's 5-4. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Here's a look, saved by the goalie. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's had. 20 receives the pass.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Knocked loose. Yellow ball.
Right.
Takes the shot. Referee not happy at all. Saul taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 71. The away team recover. Knocked loose. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Sands.
Offside left.
Saul wants it, and straight to the keeper. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Get the shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Left side right. Goes left.
Referee not happy at all. 32. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 20 receives the ball. Bradley. Chance here. The ball goes to the ground. Wide of the goal with that shot. Nice recovery. 20. Slings it. Puts it wide. Wire shoots. Eight. And he shoots. Goes high. 24. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. Yellow ball.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
31. He launches one and wide. Yellow ball. And they lose possession. Yellow ball.
Ball side right.
With a chance. And bullseye. What a goal. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. One cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Looks to shoot. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. He's having a great game and goal today. Sands. Knocked loose. Yellow ball.
Ball stop left.
Saul.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Ball Sands.
Ball side left.
The ball goes to the ground. Yellow ball. 90. 71.
Side left. Help.
Eight.
Side right. Help. Ball stop right. Ball stop center.
32.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
With the chance. Not on target. Yellow ball.
Ball side left.
Three.
Ball left.
Knocked loose. Chance for them now. And that'll be a disappointing end to the match. For the home team, they had a chance and squandered it. The away team will look to cycle until the clock runs out. Save! 90. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 71. Lets it rip. Shot is high and over the goal. End of the game, and the away team claim the win. Disappointment for the home team. They had the lead earlier but came into the final quarter with a deficit. The away team just had to hold them off, and that's exactly how it played out here. Full credit to them. The final score, 6-4.